please, if you could be quiet. Patience, please. Patience. If you could be, if you could be patient. Are you settled, please?
Yes.
I will read a brief statement. The delegation was led by the Attorney General of Pakistan, who is standing next to me. As you have seen, the International Court of Justice has not acquitted or released the Indian serving naval officer, Commander Kulbhushan Yadav. Pakistan, as a responsible member of the international community, upheld its commitment from the very beginning of the case by appearing before the Honorable Court for provisional Mayor's hearing despite a very, very short notice. Having heard the judgment, Pakistan will now proceed as per law. It is reiterated that Indian Naval Commander Kulbhushan Yadav entered Pakistan without a visa, on authentic Indian passport with a fake alias, Hussein Mubarak Patel. Commander Kulbhushan Yadav is responsible for acts of sabotage, espionage and multiple terrorist incidents in which scores of innocent Pakistani citizens were killed, resulting in umpteen women being widowed and numerous children being orphaned. Commander Kulbhushan Yadav has confessed to all these acts during his trial in a Pakistani court in front of a judicial magistrate. This is a clear case of Indian state terrorism. I thank you all. The Attorney General will just add something.
Sir, will consular access be given? Because why is Pakistan not provided?
Pakistan won the suit. And Indian consular
have to be... You have to be patient. Patient. Patient.
We don't provide consular access so far.
Unless you are quiet, I will not be able to say anything. It's very important that you keep quiet, please. Let me clarify this. Pakistan has pointed out in the release just now, has clearly stated that the commander, Kulbhushan Yadav, remains in custody of Pakistan. This is a clear, clear win for Pakistan. And that Pakistan has, in fact, been very clear from the outset that they will consider the review and reconsideration, which is what the court has categorically stated and said, that a review and reconsideration will be given to him. And as
just quiet, please.
And as far as the issue,
I will tell you, sir.
Please.
Now, as far as
finish, sir. Will you give consular access?
Will what? Whatever.
Let his finish first, please.
If you don't want to listen to me, I would rather leave. The issue is very categorical. That when they have said that all actions in review and reconsideration will be considered by a court of law, and that court of law will act in accordance with the provisions contained in the Vienna Convention. So we will have to wait for the court of law to give its judgment. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.